Hello everyone.
Welcome to Food as Medicine channel. 100% healthy coriander rasam. We will see how to make it. It will take minimum 20 minutes for this preparation. Soak lemon sized tamarind in water for 15 minutes. Add 1 tomato in a bowl. 10 garlic. 1 handful of coriander leaves. Coriander leaf has rich source of fiber and iron. Add 1/2 cup of water. Put all these in a mixy and grind it. Keep the grounded paste in a bowl. In a small mixy jar, add 1 spoon of pepper, 1 spoon of cumin seeds, and 1/2 spoon of mustard seeds. Grind to a fine powder. Extract tamarind water from tamarind, which will be 500 ml, and pour it in a bowl. Add the grounded paste of tomato and coriander. Add 1 spoon of salt. Add 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder and mix it very well. In a vessel, add 1 spoon of ghee and heat it. Once it is heated up, add 1 spoon of mustard seeds and 1 spoon of cumin seeds. Add 3 pinch of hing, which will give flavor. Add 6 curry leaves. Add 2 red chilies, which will float on the rasam. The look will be very good. Mix everything well and blow the flame. Now add the tamarind and the tomato coriander mixture water into this. Mix everything completely. Now you could see the red chilies are floating on top of it. That looks very good, right? Now close the lid and cook for minimum 4 minutes. Now you have to add the powdered cumin seed and the pepper. Just lower the flame and close it with lid. Just boil for 1 more minute. Now our healthy rasam is ready because of the coriander leaves are added to it. If you include more greens in your diet when you are pregnant, then your baby will get more hair in the head. Just add coriander leaves. This will give different flavor. In the rasam, you could see small white dots, right? Those are all from the mustard seeds which we grounded. This rasam includes all healthy ingredients. Try this and leave a comment. Thank you.